October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and an upstate hospital system wants women to be aware that they now have a new place to go to help detect and treat breast cancer.
This new place combines technology with the vision of one woman who is dedicated to helping many women.
There are soft colors and bright flowers. This place exudes peace.
I never in my life expected my name to be up on anything. Just a program at church, maybe, but nothing other than that.
Pearly Harris is the namesake of the new Center for Breast Health at Bon Secours St. Francis Health System in Greenville, an honor given for the board chairwoman's passion, even though she has never been diagnosed with the disease that will bring many women through these doors.
It's not me, but it is me, because I'm a woman, and it is me, and we don't know when or where it could happen.
It happened to Kim Pope.
I know that this center will help make a better experience for the next person.
Kim, who is now cancer-free, joined other survivors in a tour of the new center designed to provide critical health care in the community.
The rates of screening mammogram for women over 40 in the upstate is just not where it should be.
This mammography machine will be used to help change that. Doctors say it delivers results quickly, basically using technology like a digital camera instead of a more traditional film camera. A new center that is a pearl of hope that every woman will be able to receive the treatment she needs.
That they will be not only survivors, but that they will carry a message to all the other women that this is a place that you go for help.
And patients will begin receiving treatment at the new center next week.
The head